He is a Belgian Rwandan politician. He works as a manager of the hotel Des Mille in the Kigali during a period in which it housed 1268 Hutu and Tulsi refugees from the Intra-Humve militia during the 1994 genocide against Tutsi family. His spouse name Tatiana. Spouse Tatiana, best known for helping her husband Paul in protecting 1268 refugees. He married to Tatiana in 1989. He has 3 children. They had a son together. They adopted 2 of her niece, the daughter of his brother. His children name Dana, Les and Roger. He was one of the 9 children of his parents. Family. He married 2 times. His first wife name Esther. He and his first wife divorced soon. He has an estimated net worth of $1.9 million. He was born in 1954. He was born in Murama, Kigali, Rwanda, Urundi. His parents sent him to the school in a town near Gateway, run by the Seventh Day Adventist Church. By the age of 13, he was fluent in English and French, as well as his native Kinyarwanda. He married his first wife, Esther, in 1967. He and his wife moved to Cameroon, where he studied at the Faculty of Theology in the Yaoundé. He had decided to become a minister. During his training abroad and his rise as a distinguished hotelier, the Hutu-dominated government of the President Juvenal was facing military pressure from the Tutsi-led Rwandan Patriotic Front. An account of his action during the genocide was dramatized in Terry Gio's film Hotel Rwanda, in which he was portrayed by the American actor. On the back of newly formed international fame, he embarked on a successful career as a public speaker, most touring universities in the US. He campaigns for the Hotel Rwanda Foundation, which he founded in 2006. He holds a Belgian citizenship and US green card and has homes in the Brussels, Belgium and San Antonio, Texas. His autobiography, An Ordinary Man, was published by Jeff Bell in April 2006. On 31st August 2020, believing he was taking a flight to Burundi from Dubai, he arrived in the Kigali, where he was arrested on 9 charges.